Flood watch in effect through late Sunday night. Tonight, tropical storm conditions expected with hurricane conditions possible. Rain with isolated thunderstorms. Rain may be heavy at times. Lows in the lower 70s. East winds 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour. Increasing to 45 to 55 miles per hour with gusts up to 65 miles per hour after midnight. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, hurricane conditions expected. Rain with isolated thunderstorms in the morning, then rain in the afternoon. Rain may be heavy at times in the morning. Humid. Near steady temperature in the lower 70s. Northeast winds 55 to 75 miles per hour, becoming northwest 55 to 65 miles per hour in the afternoon. Gusts up to 80 miles per hour. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday night, tropical storm conditions possible with hurricane conditions also possible. Mostly cloudy with the chance of showers in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Less humid with lows in the lower 60s.
Transformer fire across from 9 Chicken Valley Road between Cedar Swamp Road and Oak Lane in Old Brookville. 9-0-5, dispatcher 6-4.
Monday, sunny,